In 2015, a viral phenomenon took the world by storm. A legend was born. Its name was Left Shark.
Left Shark, he stole the halftime show.
A background dancer gig at the Super Bowl quickly turned into a record contract, a movie deal, and a Nike endorsement. But when we talk about that fateful day, there's someone who's been missing from the conversation. Tonight we find out what happened to Right Shark.